I'm Tim Cantor. I'm an artist. I've been a painter since I was 5 years old. When I was 15, I was showing in art galleries. I traveled around the country, and eventually we started showing in our one little gallery in San Diego, and it really bloomed from there. Dan's father came in the gallery, and he purchased one of my books and brought it back and showed Dan, and he said of all the artwork he looked at, that went with this new album the best. I was so scared that they had specifics in their mind. When people like my art and they want to commission me, but they have an image in their head, I just don't do it. It doesn't work. The hardest thing with my art is whatever I'm inspired to paint, I just do. I listen to music, suddenly an image builds from that sound that I'm hearing. And that's exactly what happened with the Imagine Dragons. I heard two songs and I just kind of closed my eyes, let images enter into my brain.
It was so awesome.
I love their music, and then all this new music. I became such a huge fan. What's so nice is they're really open to letting me paint what images come into my mind from their music.
I dig that.
What's fascinating is of everything I've shown them, I have 1,000 paintings. The two that they were drawn to most were the two that I painted based on the songs that they sent me. So such a perfect fit. I'm gonna just focus on Imagine Dragons, put everything I've got into that.